It's time to catch up now with Pat and Jess. I wonder what they're delivering today.